Hello students, welcome to 8th standard English first paper. Now we are going to the topic The Mystery of the Cipher Friend, written by Xia Ogia. Okay, The Mystery of the Cipher Friend. This previous video, first section is over. See first section. See Sri's important characters. See Sri lives in apartment in small town called Kotbad Junction. See Amma works in a jeweler shop. Appa works in a taxi driver. See and they wanted to learn to computer. See Sri and Akka is there. See Sri's friend, new friend in computer. See this name is a Madhu. See both of them meet the railway station. This is the first section. Now I'll start the second section. Sri is very confused and cannot focus on her work. See, Sri is very confused. Why reason? See, both of meet. Okay, Akka, she asks, yes, my dear, says Akka. Why are worrying? What is worrying you? Sri decides to be honest and tells about her new friend who is lying. Akka, what should I do? See, Akka's no. She say, see stranger unknown person. See Sri is not understand. Okay, see the next day Sri and Akka reach Kotbad Junction much before the arrival of the Bangalore Express. See next day both of them going to the railway station. Sri and Akka, they have a secret plan to find out in a new friend is honest or not. See Akka is secret place it arrange. Okay, Akka says I will go and talk to the station manager so he can help us. Okay, see Sri is and accompanied Sri to the railway station. She got help from the station manager. Okay, the train from Bangalore is coming in. Sri looks all around. She can't remember whether Chaitra had asked her to wait inside the station or outside. Okay, see Sri at the time look and here and there. See Sri's friend is gone. Okay, where did Akka go? She can't see her everywhere anywhere. Many passengers come out of the train. None look the Chaitra. See, okay, see many passengers around come here here and there. No one there to a new friend. Okay, see next page. A man who father's age walks towards Sri. Okay, see a man who's for her father age walks towards Sri. Okay, see her aunt appeared suddenly and him with her and at this side. Okay, a man whose father age walks towards Sri. He is smiling. Hello, Sri. Sri is shocked. She doesn't know him. Okay. Sri imagine her new friend is come same age. Sri is at the time shocked. Her father's father age. Who are you? Or not? Chaitra. Shutter Sri. Okay. Chaitra's no. But I am hungry and would like to be your friend, Sri. Okay. That man say your friend, Sri. I like to make friends and young girls, says the uncle. Who is not Chaitra? See. He strikes Sri Akka. He besides in her in the second among at the station, ground ups with her. Akka hits him with her handbag. Okay. At the time, see Sri's Akka side of the railway station is hide. At the time, he came. And her aunt appeared suddenly at him with her bag. Okay. Oh, he cries. Okay. The boy cries, the old man. Just then the train moves. Okay. At the time the train moves, he runs towards the boy door. The station manager rush forward to catch the man. But he disappears in the crowded train. Okay. See, with the man escaped, she have a complaint that to the police. Okay, Akka and Sri complain to the police. They They all go to the police station. You are a brave pair, says the policeman. Thank you for informing us about the imposter. So, you were cleverer too. Please, we would also like to conduct the cyber safety class in our school. Okay. See, that an expert, the cyber crime cell, took at the Luxury's computer. Okay, see, she says an expert from the cyber crime cell will need to take look at the Sri's computer. Okay, the cyber safety, at the time, Sri and Akka and complained the cyber police. See, at the same time, the expert, the cyber crime cell, look at the Sri's computer. The next day, the cyber crime officer gets through Sri's computer. Within hours, the police find the man who pretended to be Chaitra. They nab him from his office in Bangalore and find that he was been trying befriend many young girls and boys on social media. Sri decides to only have friends from her own school. She can't wait to tell her friends about the scary adventure with her cipher friend. Okay. See, the crime and the cipher crime officer went through it and found out the man who pretended to be Chaitra. Okay, see, the police advised. Okay, see, so much the online activities in the story. What are they? Playing games, chatting, or sending profiles and photographs. Okay, these are the online activities given to this in this story. See, Sri parents, okay, her daughter learned to computer so much things. See, Sri only chat to unknown persons. Okay, see, in the cyber crime, this police advised you, anyone talk to strange persons or unknown persons, if you advise. Okay, see, this is the story about the mystery of the cyber friend. Okay, see, why did Sri's friends buy her a computer? Sri's parents wanted to learn to computer, so they bought her a computer. Okay, how did Sri make a friends through computer? How did the computer has friends net? Okay, it helped Sri to make friends. How did Sri and save Sri from the man who pretended to be Chaitra? Sri sent accompanied Sri to the railway station. She got help from the station manager. Hit herself when Sri waited to her friend. Okay, when the stranger approached Sri, her hand appeared at the time suddenly and hit with him her bag. When the man escaped, she have a complaint to the police. Okay, this is a story. Okay, students, one or two times study. Okay, then only you understand. Thank you, students.